Hey guys, I just want to shoot this quick video because it's one of those days where you just have to have pancakes. So I am about to make some pancakes for my brunch and enjoy pancakes and maple syrup for brunch. So I will shoot you another video when I am getting ready to make them. Talk to you soon. Bye bye. Hey guys, I am in the kitchen just about to make my pancakes. Coming to Australia, I've found pretty much the easiest way to make pancakes is through this. So you only add water to a certain level and then shake it, shake it, shake it, and it produces awesome pancakes. So it's super, super easy and quick and fast. And produces yummy pancakes. So I'm just about to add the water, mix it up, and start cooking. Bye bye. Hey there. So I've mixed the pancake mix and I've just turned on the stove. We're cooking with gas because I like cooking with gas, it's so much faster. And what I use to cook the pancakes in is butter. Now this butter comes from New Zealand, where I come from. So it is very good butter, and I still buy it in Australia because I like it so much. Butter is definitely better than margarine. And so I'm just about to start cooking some batches of pancakes. So I've got my first pancake. This is my tester one, so I usually keep it a little bit smaller than the normal size. Just to check that the stovetop is not too hot and it's just like at the right perfect temperature to cook them. So I'll give you a quick look. So you can see that when those little bubbles start to form in the pancakes, it's basically ready to turn over. So I'm just going to turn it over. So my first pancake is pretty much nearly done. It's looking nice and golden brown. Yum. So now I'm about to cook the rest of the batch. I should get quite a few because there's quite a bit of ingredients there, so I'll show you soon. Now I've just pretty much cooked all the pancakes, and if you're going to have pancakes, you've got to have the real maple syrup, 100% pure maple syrup. So I'm using this one, which is a Canadian brand, and it's very, very good. It's delicious, in fact. So I'm just about to have my first pancake and probably only have a couple because they're quite sweet, and enjoy my day. So I hope you guys are having a great day, and I will talk to you soon. Bye bye.